Hello! Now, I'm supposed to say happy birthday to a young lad celebrating his birthday today on the 17th, 12th, 2011. It is calling Mr. Lausch. Now, I don't like calling anyone Mr. So I'll just call him Paul. Have a good birthday. This one's for you. Yeah, so it's Fuller's Golden Pride, 8.5%. Now, I'll show you the bottle. I chose this bottle for his birthday because he's a fan of a football club. I think they win a load of awards. Oh, I know. I don't watch football. It's an old style Fuller's bottle, because the new ones just say Griffin Brewery on it. Colour suntanned white head. Caramel on it smells of it. Cheers. Happy birthday, Paul Lausch. He's 35. Slight caramel taste. Nice and creamy finish. Not bad for that 8.5. I was a bit frightened of it because I'm not a big ABV fan. But you can't taste the ABV. But as you can see, can't smell it, can't taste it. That's creamy, that's quite nice actually. When I initially bought this, I thought, ooh, I hadn't seen it before, so I'll buy it. Then I've been sitting on it, and I keep going towards it. And 8.5. It's been dangerous to drink. I'm gonna have like a headache. That's nice. As you can see, the Fuller's bottles are very similar. But yeah, that's nice. You take care. Goodbye.